short, okay? Or let's continue with writing. We're going to be looking at another narrative that was written by Ken Loeb. Am I going to just finally went through? Eight minutes. Give me a minute. Please mute yourself.
Okay.
Okay, thank you very much. So we can get started. We're going to be listening to another. This was from yesterday. Some of you may have done it, but we didn't do fighting yesterday. Okay? So, in the flip of this, we're looking at lessons. I'm not going to skip any lessons. We had a half day, remember? So, we're going to be looking at a more narratives. The last narrative we listened to was the narrative of Trixie. Remember that story with Paul Wellens? You remember the story of the little girl? She lost her cheek. She lost her, she left her teddy bear in the laundromat.
Yeah.
Low power, huh?
No.
Okay.